Hey, Twigs is going on with you. You have barely talked to me for the past 5 days since you bitch-ditched me. As in, you literally left me in a ditch in the woods and used family dinner as an excuse to hang out with that bitch Riley.
I did do family dinner. It was just cut short because Riley really needs someone to talk to because she's going through a really rough breakup.
Yeah, with the guy that you're dating.
Gia, I'm allowed to have more than one close friend. I actually have 98,000.
Sorry, I didn't realize you were fully drinking your own Haterade.
This is a matcha latte with ashwagandha.
You hate matcha lattes. And why are you talking like that? It's been 5 days and it's like you're a different person.
I'm evolving and I'm dead. I don't have a lot of time. And as my close friend, you should allow me to grow my following. Matcha lattes have great engagement.
What, you're planning on posting from the afterlife?
Why are you being so hostile? You could really use some adaptogens. Do you want the rest of my matcha? Okay, well, can you throw it out for me? Because you're closer.